Forget everything you think you know about modern warfare. From laser guns to force fields and even cyborgs, there is some seriously futuristic tech that is going to be transforming the battlefield forever. Welcome to Technality. I'm Alex Melke, and today we're exploring five future weapons that are going to completely change the way war is waged. Before we dive in, hit that subscribe button so you never miss an episode of Technality. Warfare is a tale as old as humanity, and while war never changes, the technology used to wage war definitely does. And while traditional rifles have been the standard, the US Navy is now developing the next step in armed warfare, laser weapons. This is Phaser, short for Personnel Halting and Stimulation Response. While this laser gun looks like something out of Halo, it is very real. Despite its incredibly imposing design, the phaser isn't actually a tool of destruction, but rather a way to save lives. The weapon uses a powerful laser system to temporarily blind its targets. The non-lethal laser is used to deter, prevent, or mitigate an enemy's effectiveness on the battlefield. The US military recently announced that they're working on an even more powerful laser cannon that can be mounted on top of a truck and mobilized at the first sign of trouble. The heftier CUAS Helus will be used to blast drones straight out of the sky. In ancient Greece, the Spartans relied on the safety of their shields when they fell into their defensive phalanx position. But military defenses have changed dramatically since Leonidas led the 300 against Xerxes. With each country in an arms race to see who can build the deadliest weapon first, the US military is playing defense with a portable force field. Once thought to be a science fiction fantasy, force fields have been in the works for a while now. In 2015, Boeing patented a technology that would use lasers to heat the air in between a vehicle and an explosion, creating a counterblast. That's a fraction of the power the US military is looking to harness with its directed energy shields, which they aim to be powerful enough to stop nuclear missiles. Not only could these force fields be used to protect soldiers on a battlefield, but in the words of Tony Stark, it could be used as a suit of armor around the world. Spies have always been an important part of clandestine warfare, and as technology changes what is possible on the battlefield, the tools that soldiers use get weirder. Case in point, cyborg Beetles. Unlike this Japanese kids show from the 90s, this Beetle cyborg is very real. You're looking at the ultimate combination spy and rescue team rolled into one. The US Department of Defense has been developing the technology now used to build a secret army of insect cyborgs since the 1940s. Government engineers realized that the best way to build micro-air vehicles was to copy nature, developing HIMEMS, Hybrid Insect Micro-Electro-Mechanical Systems. They would place micro-mechanical circuitry inside insects during early stages of metamorphosis, so that when they emerge from their cocoon, the insects could then be controlled by a computer, sending electric impulses to their muscles. A remote-controlled insect housing a camera or a microphone could move through enemy territory without anyone noticing, giving a literal meaning to being a fly on the wall. Bugs aren't the only ones getting an upgrade. Sometimes you need a human to get the job done. And while we're probably not getting a super soldier serum like the one that turned Steve Rogers into Captain America anytime soon, the Guardian XO powered suit is the next best thing, combining human intelligence, instinct, and judgment with the power, endurance, and precision of machines. This is the first battery-powered industrial exoskeleton of its kind. Stepping into this bad boy gives the wearer 20 times their strength. Imagine carrying 200 pounds without even breaking a sweat. Once the suit powers on, the robotic exoskeleton takes on a life of its own, balancing itself and spreading weight throughout an AI so that if the pilot stumbles, the Guardian XO will catch them. The XO can also swap and attach hand shapes to better manipulate certain objects, allowing a single wearer to pick up something as heavy as a missile with one hand. That can be pretty useful during battle. It looks like everybody uses Microsoft for work, and not just at the office. The company behind Windows is building futuristic augmented reality headgear for the military. The Hololens is a new way for soldiers to see the battlefield. This is a VR headset on steroids that can turn any soldier into a super soldier, allowing the wearer to see through smoke and around corners, use hologram training, and have 3D maps projected before their very eyes. As easy as using a smartphone, this visual augmentation system, named IVAS, can show a soldier where his entire platoon is at a glance while marking enemy positions, and 6 cameras give the wearer a 180-degree view at all times. Night vision, thermal vision, these goggles can transform a single soldier into a Swiss Army knife in a matter of seconds. Let's recap. Laser guns that can take down drones, force fields that can shield soldiers from a nuclear bomb, cyborg insect spies, an exoskeleton that turns a single person into a superhero, and a headset that lets you see around corners. Oh yeah, warfare is definitely going to change in the next few years. Which of these futuristic weapons do you think is going to have the biggest impact on the battlefield? Let us know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the future.